Rhodes, the young son of Dusty Rhodes, in his first match on Monday Night Raw with his dad at ringside. Cody Rhodes, a great young star in the making, but you can't buy groceries on potential, and Randy Orton would love to shut Cody Rhodes down. Oh, gosh! Man, what a close line.
Oh, hey!
And look at Cody fighting back. Young Cody not going to quit here. He's all Rhodes, and he's not going to quit. Oh, nice agility and a forearm shiver.
Hey,
and the young man now.
High risk.
The son of the green.
Will it pay off?
Trying to live one.
If he hits this, this could be the upset, JR. There it is.
A missile drop kick. Could we be the upset?
Cover.
Will it be the upset? Cody's got the leg. What's that?
Oh, darn. What a story that would be.
Oh, gee. What an uppercut forearm. That European uppercut. And now the inverted backbreaker.
Oh,
a hard, sudden inverted backbreaker from the evil Randy Orton. What it looked like Cody Rhodes.
Boy, you know what, JR? This is scary because you thought. You thought that. Orton just wanted to punish Cody before, but now Orton's been embarrassed.
And Orton wants to do damage right in front of Cody's dad. And Orton's opponent,
the
American
Dream.
Oh, the RKO! A measured, calculated RKO with authority. The RKO, which has beat so many great stars again here tonight, and Randy Orton beating Cody Rhodes in Rhodes' first match on Raw.
Hey, watch it!
Got here. Oh, the Dream too smart for that. The Dream too smart for Orton's a cheap shot.